I've never used an out of power on it either.